metal, the 1971 Ford Escort 91, using the heat gun. So on the other side, old Bondo. It's very very thick, so we're gonna use a heat gun so that we can scrape the paint and the old Bondo, and then we're gonna put a paint remover and use an angle grinder. Update you again later, guys. Bye for now.